happened next. Just 3 minutes later, Lisby had Gary Doherty frantically chasing back. An easy step inside, and Clive Platt pounced on the rebound.
Is now with his back.